Welcome back to Fallout 4, everybody. It's been a while since I played, but here we are. We got some new mods in here. We got some new melee weapon mods, because it only makes sense that this is a melee playthrough, and we're going to use melee weapons. Am I right, or am I right? I'm right. Alright, so we're going to put this under 4. Got a little spear mod in here. Standalone spear mod. Look at this.
Dear God. Your friend. He's not a, you know, one of them super things, is he?
Not. With a man like this... Would a man like this in that type of helmet look like a superman? That's the real question here. I'm fucking stuck. So there's two other weapons we have in here. They're console things, and I don't think I have the console like enabled when it comes to spawning in things. At least every time I try to spawn in things, nothing happens. So I don't really know. Fuck that Nuka-Cola. I think we can actually mod this spear. And I kind of want to try that out right now. Okay. Let's attempt to mod this. Spike spear, studded. Oh, you can't like go crazy on the modifications. Oh, that's sweet. Hell yeah.
Tinker, tinker.
Shut the hell up.
Tinker. Strong.
Beat your ass strong. All right. So it's been a while since I played. Lots of dope mods are starting to come out though, and my dick is hard. So that's a good start right there. Return the serum to Cabot. So we're gonna do this Cabot quest. Jack Cabot. Cabot. Whatever. Where is it? Right here? Aha. Of course, the Cabot house. Where else would it be? Motherfucker. Jeez. I wish I installed Fallout 4 on my solid state drive. Longer screens would probably be way, way quicker. And, you know, life would be better if that was the case. Oh, maybe not better. But my fucking... I install all of my mods for Fallout 3, 4, Skyrim... New Vegas. I install all of them on my solid state drive, aka my C drive, which is my original drive, and that's where the solid state one's located. But the D drive is the one where I have 2 terabytes open, so that's why I install most of my games, especially big games like Fallout 4. And I don't want to just go, well, actually, you can probably just like drag and drop the game over, like the files of the game over, and you don't have to completely reinstall it. Maybe that's a possibility. But even then, there's only like 7 gigabytes on my my C drive because of how much like room, megabytes, gigabytes, mods take up. Those all start compiling together. Even like I had Skyrim modded. I even took all the Skyrim mods out and put them on my my D drive, and that didn't do anything because there's still only like 7 gigabytes. But I don't know. I tried to install the Nexus Mod Manager on my D drive, but it wouldn't work for some reason. Pretty sure I installed it on my D drive and just like went back to the C drive. Like all the files just somehow went back over there. Y'all robots still non-hostile? You walking up to me? Are you walking up to me? I can't tell. No, he wasn't. Alright. Into the Cabot house. So I started playing ESO Online. Would that say ESO Online? Elder Scrolls Online. No point in saying ESO and then saying online because the O in ESO is online. So, started playing that. Bought it. It was on sale on Humble Bundle and good deal. Like 20-something dollars. 24? 26? I don't even remember. It's a good deal, though. Very good game. And I will be putting clips. Not clips, but I will be putting some episodes up of that. Not a full playthrough because I don't think MMOs... aren't supposed to be like crazy fully played through it, at least for me. For that series, I feel like what I'm gonna do is like every once in a while I'll record like a 30-minute video, 20-minute video of me
not
just
acceptable.
Doing quests
Imogen
with
is missing and I want her
Jirachi.
She's not missing, mother.
So did you find
you
out what happened
is?
To the courier?
No, but that doesn't
your sister
mean...
is missing and I want her what else is
Raider.
Edward for?
Not some raiders set up camp near Parsons.
Everybody's talking.
I took care of them.
All right.
Uh-huh. What about
low key? I want to hear that conversation. Hold up.
There was only this one vial.
Oh, good. Here's your pay for
thank
no.
you. Thank you.
Oh, hell.
Thank you. All right.
Jack.
Oh, and their conversation is done.
Mrs. Cabot, don't worry. I'll send someone to find Imogen.
Thank you. I can always count on you. Why can't you be as devoted as dear Edward?
Anybody want to play pool?
You shouldn't indulge her, Edward. It just makes her more impossible to deal with next time.
Just doing my job. Speaking of which, Here's all we got back of the last delivery from Parsons. Raiders got the rest of it, I'm sorry to say.
Ah, good. Finally. This will help settle Mother down.
Emma Jean is Jack's sister. You probably figured that out yourself.
Nope.
She's, a little flighty. Impulsive.
No.
From time to time.
Cha. I'll bring her back.
No problem. I'll bring her.
The trouble.
That's...
She's been somebody there.
Yep. Got it.
Got it. Just a good neighbor.
I just want to go, like, do something. Ask around third rail about Emma Jean. Nah, do I find her with my telekinetic powers? I'll just, like, blink and she'll appear out of nowhere. Watch, man. I'm blinking right now. She's not appearing. Because it's a black screen. Okay, let's go. Let's find Emma Jean. I was on my phone right there doing that loading screen. Where is good neighbor? Good old good neighbor. Good old loading screens. This is why I wish I had an SSD. I had this installed on the SSD. Okay. No problem, though. We'll get through it nicely. We'll get through it slowly is what I should say. Look at that. Beautiful. Beautiful. I'm not trying to go too crazy on the mods. I have a really good idea for this series. Once we get farther in. Holy shit. This guy looks pretty cool. Hot Rodder adds a new paint job. What about this armor? I don't know. This armor looks pretty sweet. I like the helmet. I like the helmet, but I'm going to rock my little grogneck garb. Because it matches really well. Alright, let's do this, baby. Where are we looking for Emojin. So my sensitivity right there. I had troubles turning my camera. But yeah. Elder Scrolls. Hopefully I have a lot of fun playing that online. And I have a really good idea with that series. Really good idea how that series is gonna like... Well, you'll see. You'll see. Hello.
Hancock says newcomers are welcome in the third rail.
Thank you.
Go on in.
Thank you. Oh, shit, man. I got stuck. What's this sensitivity for so long? Alright.
Huh?
Anybody know about Emoji?
Huh?
These are fucking drifters.
Huh? Yeah. yeah.
Yeah.
Oi. We got beer. If you ain't buying beer, you ain't buying.
Emoji.
Yeah. Do you know Emma Jean Cabot?
Name rings a bell. Kind of balmy. Haven't seen her in a while, though. Try Magnolia. She likes to make friends with people. She might know more about this.
Am I just gonna wait for her to stop singing?
This guy...
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Stopped her from singing. All the fucking drifters in here, man. Why is it so dark? Jesus. Magnolia!
What? Another one of you mercs looking for MacReady? He's in the back room.
What's the matter, handsome? Don't tell me you didn't like the song.
Song suck. The worst.
Hey, sister, how are
you? I love the song.
It was perfect.
Strong prefer sound.
Oh, true. Well, thank you.
Dislike that? There's something. Fucking bastard.
So what brings a man like you to my...
I just want to find the fucking girl.
Hey, I had some hang-ups the first time.
The
I
music. The booze?
I mellowed out.
Sarcastic.
Oh, I woke up here. Just me, my underwear, and regret.
That sounds like the beginning of a great song. I think you and I are going to get along. So it's my turn to answer questions, right? What can I do for you?
Where the fuck is Emma Jean?
Do you know Emma Jean Cabot?
Emma Jean? Sure. I know her. I haven't seen her in a while, though. Were you a friend of hers?
She's missing.
She's missing, and her family's worried about her.
Well, I'm glad somebody's looking out for her. She seemed like a body that could use looking after.
Where... Please tell me.
Please, tell me what you know.
There was this preacher fella who used to come in here all the time. One of the slick ones. Always going on about remaking your life and so on. Most of the customers wouldn't give him the time of day. But Emma Jean, she latched on to him for some reason. I don't suppose it hurt that he was easy on the eyes. Intense. Some women find that irresistible.
Pam, would you come over here a minute?
Who?
Is there a problem, Miss Magnolia?
No, this fine gentleman here was just looking for Emma Jean.
Ham?
Do you happen to know where that preacher fella came from?
Brother Thomas?
Yes, that's right. The one Imogene was always hanging on.
Had to throw him out. Wouldn't stop bothering customers with that salvation racket. Kept going on and on about joining him at the back bay. Then he'd shove those stupid flyers in your face.
Here, dang.
I kept one of them, just in case he didn't pay his bar tab.
Well, thanks, honey. You were a big help.
Pillars of Community?
I hope Imogene's all right.
All right. I feel like I've heard of Pillars of Community.
Down the stairs.
I'm pretty sure I know what Pillars of Community is. All right, we're going up. He said entertainment down the stairs, as he says downstairs. This boy tripping. What's up with all the fucking textures, like, never loading in? What's wrong with this, man? What's wrong? It's probably my computer. Don't worry, I'm very close. I'm very close to updating my graphics card. Imogene Cabot. All right, let's go to not Hallucinogen Inc. because I feel like if I go there, there's going to be fucking gunners everywhere. So we're going to go over down to the... Some creatures like the Marler King, Chameleon Deathclaw, and Sentrybot can utilize stealth to turn themselves almost invisible and ambush unwary prey. Dang, Sentrybot can stealth? What the fuck? Giant robot can stealth. That's just terrifying. That's the scariest thing I've heard all day. And, You know. All day. Because I hear a lot of scary things. But let's do this. I hope having the radio on in the background is going to be a copyright. I wouldn't be surprised. I don't even fucking care. It's an unmonetized video. Because who cares? But the armor offers additional protection against energy damage. They got rubber armor? You get that rubber armor, man. Everything will just bounce off me, right? I'll just absorb the bullets. Maybe I should make like a armor set out of bullet casings. Every issue of Le Coiffe, Le Coiffe, Le Coiffe, Le Cafe? I don't know how that's pronounced. Unique hairstyles available at any barber. Whoa. So it's actually looking at the like quest section. There's actually like 4 mods there. Some of them like are like kind of utility kind of quest things. But 2 of them might have been legit quest mods. At least one of them was like a mod that's like a bounty hunt sort of thing for a vault, which is pretty dope. I just heard the loudest explosion. Psych, wasn't that loud. Okay. So let's head over here to the Pillars of Community. No, this ain't the Pillars of Community. Oh, it is. Okay. I was about to say, like, wait a minute. All right, here we are. Hello. How's everyone doing? How are you doing?
Here to learn about our movement?
Fucking talking.
Bye. Welcome, neighbor. We're always glad to see a new face neighbor around here. Tell me something. You ever feel...
Shut the fuck up. Tell me where Imogene is.
I'm looking for Imogene Cabot.
Oh, I'm sorry, but Imogene is indisposed right now. She's not seeing visitors.
Shut the fuck up. Need to see
her. I just need to make sure she's okay.
You've got my word. She's
fine. I don't trust you with that damn mustache.
Staying in her room right now. Not that it's any of your business, but she and I are just having a little relationship trouble. You know how it is. She's not seeing anybody until she...
I will fucking kill you. That guy's not... Look at that guy's glasses. Move! I'm trying to talk to this dude. The fucking sunglasses just push me away. You're gonna make me kill everyone here. You're gonna make me do it, man. Alright, what do we put on to talk to people again? Reginald suit. I know I have a hat somewhere. Alright, I guess it's the militia hat, right?
I haven't forgotten that you wanted to find out what our group we call ourselves.
No,
but we're growing.
No,
step right.
No. Imogene.
I'm looking for Imogene Cabot.
I already.
The Rattan.
I'm going to see her, one way or another. Your choice.
Strong smash this one now.
Wow, you went right to throwing your weight around. I thought we were
Shut
friends.
The fuck up. I'm not friends with people with mustaches
so
like that.
Don't let me stand in your way.
Better unlock the door. I'll beat your ass next time. Nah, I was just being nice. I was just being nice this time. Where's my beautiful polished metal helmet? Alright. Back into my sexy self. What the fuck just happened? Where am I? I like went back in the first person. The next thing I know, I'm like the opposite direction I was looking. Come on, man. I ain't got all day. Walk a little faster than that. A little bit faster. Come on. You're getting there. You're getting there. Come on. Quicker. Quicker than that. Just do it slow. Take this spear out. I really want to put some use into this. Alright. Open this door up, man. Let me get a glimpse at Emogene.
It's all yours, neighbor.
Thank you. Hello, Emogene. How you doing?
You must be Emogene.
Don't tell me. Jack sent you.
It's true, he did. That's right.
That's right. I'm here to rescue you.
What makes you think I need to be rescued?
Fucking... I'll be on my way then. Did you ask to be locked
up? What? Did you ask to be locked in here?
No, of course not. I could have left whenever I chose. I was just waiting.
You're old.
He actually thought it could force me to join his absurd cult.
Sarcastic.
Your boyfriend Thomas was a real charmer.
I was done with him, and he shouldn't have locked me in here. Oh, I'm not going with you. You can tell Mother I'll be along home before too long.
All right. Good enough for me. You know, as long as the quest gets a check, I'm okay with that. And we're heading back. Oh, no. Come on. Head. What? Fuck. Heading back. Go.
Switch
back.
To single sideband modulating. Can you hear me?
Oh. He can't hear
oh
you,
man.
Oh, my
God. It's happening.
Edward, switch over to the Hartley modulator. Do you copy?
Machine now. How's this?
Oh.
Oh, that's done it. Edward, what's going on there?
We're under attack.
Uh-oh.
They're inside the building.
Inside? Can you keep them out of the basement?
I'm trying, Jack. I've never seen raiders that...
Oh.
For God's sake, Sammy. The doorway, right there.
Yeah, Sammy, what's wrong with you?
Things are a little busy around here right now.
Listen, if they're inside the building... You have to go to the office and shut down the elevator. You can't risk them getting to Lorenzo.
No, Lorenzo.
Got it. Office. Elevator. You better round up whoever you can and get them.
Alright, I'm here. I'm the only person. All I guess Strong is with me.
Edward?
Shut up.
Excuse me.
There's no signal at not now.
What's happening, Jack? If these people are inside Parsons, if they free him...
Don't worry, I'll handle it.
I always knew it would end this way. I never should have allowed you to lock up Lorenzo in that place.
That isn't helping.
Fuck Lorenzo.
And as I recall, using the serum
Fuck Lorenzo.
Was your idea, not mine.
So what are you going to do?
I said I'll handle it. I'm thinking.
I don't need anything right now, thank you.
Shut
What's
up,
going
I'm
on?
Ask you.
That was Edward. He's at Parsons, the old asylum. They're under attack.
All right.
It's strange. The guards have held off raiders before without any trouble.
They're like fucking like crazy. Let's go.
Let's go.
Good. I'll explain on the way. Hold on. Weren't you off looking for Imogene?
Yes, I did.
Yes, I found her. She's fine.
Oh, good.
At least there's one small comfort on this terrible
day. All right,
day.
Let's go.
You'll be wanting to be paid, of course.
No, nope, I don't care. Just
before we go, I need you to understand something.
Uh-huh.
When we get to Parsons, you need to do exactly what I tell you.
Okay. Got it.
Got it.
Good. Make sure you have whatever you...
Jack, be careful.
Let's go!
Try not to hurt him.
I love Father.
I'ma hurt the fuck out of Lorenzo. Oh, is this Father? I'ma beat the fuck out of him. Either way, no mercy now. I thought he was just some random dude. I'm ready for this. Let me just stretch my arms out, man. You're gonna be serious. Let me stretch my arms out so I can use my fingers. That makes sense. Alright. Where the fuck is this place? Is that up here? Yeah. Alright, let's go. So many loading screens. The regretting of the non-use of an SSD is bothering me so much this episode. No problem, no problem. We'll just keep it going. We'll get through everything. You just gotta be patient. Patient, you know? And we're gonna wipe everyone, man. We're gonna wipe everyone with our new beautiful spear. I actually have two more, but there might be a third one. But including the spear, I have two other mods in here, two other melee weapon mods. And they're ones you get to spawn in with console commands, and one of them is a Viking sword. The other is called the pipe, and it's like a fire hydrant connected to like a bunch of pipes. pretty cool. Except for I can't spawn them in. I gotta look up how to, like, activate, what is it called? The console. Because I think there's, my console might not be activated. I think there might be something I need to do to activate it.
Almost there. Uh-oh. Let's hope we're not too late.
Almost there, right here.
Men seem to have given a good account of themselves. Not good enough.
Dead not need things. We all right. Take.
Hey.
We need to get to Parsons.
We're here. We're here. We don't need to get to it when we're here already. Fuck this wheelchair. Oh my god, that's a hard wheelchair to
move. Okay, stick close, follow my orders, and I'm sure everything will be fine. All
right, yep.
Let's go.
Yeah, okay. Yep. Yeah. Uh-huh. All right, hold up. Yeah, okay. I'm ready to go. 10-second loading screen. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. 0. Negative 1. Negative 2. All right, 12. Roughly 12.
Smells like food.
Chill.
Messy, tasty food.
Chill. Are you gonna open
Can't open it from this end.
The door is blocked from the other side somehow. We'll have to find a way around.
Where? Oh, here we go.
What do you think?
I can't believe it's gonna be worth it.
Someone there?
I got a new weapon! Ah! Oh no, I fucking clicked out of the game. Come on, man. What does that happen? Oh, I gotta reset the recording. Okay, let's try this again. Hopefully I don't click out of the game somehow. I don't even know how I clicked out of it the first time anyways. I was like mid-VAT, so whatever. Keep it going. Keep it going. I'm already loving this new weapon. Bitch! Oh my god. You got messed up. Where you at? Where y'all at? You got this spear, you know, it's just it's thirsting for blood. Bitch! Oh shit. Bah! Oh my god, I'm just tearing them up. This ain't fair. I'm pretty sure I'm on hard mode now too. Not hard mode, but up a difficulty level from normal. And things are, should be a little bit tougher here and there. Just go pop this open. I don't even care. Strong just like doesn't like me already. I just want your perk, Strong.
Sweet.
Tinker, Tinker. That's expert. Can I unlock that?
Tight.
Nah. Nah, that doesn't surprise me. Go. Go, Cabot, go! Rad roaches in here. Dead rad roaches. Holy hell. Fuck out of here.
Rad roaches! Squash them,
what's that?
Human.
Freezing laser musket. Oh, yeah. When I shoot someone with a nice, warm, hot laser, I like to freeze them. You know, that's counterproductive a little bit, but you know, whatever. We're here! We're here. Oh, we can open the chain door now. There we go, okay. Now what? Would you go through? You don't even gotta talk to me? Okay. Oh, there's nothing to even go through. Edward!
How badly are you hurt?
Bubblehead. I'm not dead yet. But I don't think
shouldn't these glow?
Up.
Oh, they do glow.
Kept them from using the elevator?
Yeah.
Perfect.
Your charisma has been permanently increased by one. Hey.
Blood. Lots of blood.
Shut up.
Strong knife.
Like you wanted. Selfie. Shut it down.
Good.
Shot quite a few of them before they decided to leave me alone in here. Haven't seen anybody for quite a while. I think it's hard to keep track of time.
Are you sure you can't get up? I could really use your help.
Yeah, Jack. I'm pretty damn sure.
He's lying.
Well, then don't worry about it. Me and your friend here will have to take care of things ourselves. They've definitely reached the basement. Although I don't understand how they knew how to get past it. It doesn't matter now. Have to go through the abandoned part of the building. It looks like the Abremelin field is still functioning, although several of the security doors in the basement have already been breached. We'd better hurry if we want to stop them. They seem determined to reach Lorenzo for some reason.
Let's do this. Do I have to talk to you? Why is there an arrow still on you? All right, got it. Let's go.
Let's get on with it.
Just follow my instructions and everything will be fine.
Be careful.
Is this the elevator we gotta take?
You too.
Wait, oh. We're going over here? Okay, okay. I'm so confused right now. We're going everywhere. Okay. I'm ready, though. I really want to just beat the fuck out of people. It's just... it's the urge when you play melee. You just want to slap people with weapons. Alright, where is this...
what the hell was that?
Where is this door? Right, I'm just gonna ignore that guy. I feel like I'm getting farther and farther from it. Definitely am getting farther and farther from it. Which fucking way are we supposed to go, Edward? You didn't exactly, like, tell me. You didn't... This is bullshit, yeah, to be honest. Like, I don't know where to go. Edward! What the fuck? Edward! What the hell is that? I got stuck on some... Oh, what the hell? Oh, God, there's people everywhere. That's one down. Whoa, why am I swinging? You want some of this, man? You want some of this, man? You want some of this? Oh! Get him with the spear smash. My special move. Also use that when having sex. It's called the spear smash special. Very strong, effective move. Fuck your cage. Fuck your cage. What the hell? I hit the weapon out of his hand, but I didn't kill. How are you not dead? What the hell? What's this dude invincible? Alright. Stimpak. Here we are. Oh. Here we go. Okay, we're going into the abandoned part. No, we're going to the abandoned part of Parsons here. And hopefully we will find my boy Lorenzo. Uh-oh. That was a fast loading screen for once. What the fuck?
If I find you, I'm putting a fucking bullet in your head. Let's hope we can find a way through. You're already dead. Utility elevator is on the bottom.
So much talking.
Enemies watching.
Holy shit! But you never thought of that one.
Shoot him! Shoot them all!
What the fuck? What's in here? We're going down? Okay. Let's go.
We don't have time for this.
Shut up. Shut up, man. I'm trying to just pick up these T-Bear dinner trays. I don't even know what happened there. Yo, I want more heavy combat armor. I want to be decked out in heavy combat armor so I'll never die, ever. Hello. Fuck, you're lucky I can't hit you through that window. Legend! The fuck just happened? Did I really just die? That was really quick. Growing attached to a weapon. Give it a custom name at any weapon workbench. Oh, true. We can do that. I don't know, there's something about me when it comes to, like, naming weapons. I like to just, like, you know, keep it to the vanilla name. Keep it to the name it already has. I think that's pretty special. Hello?
Shoot him up.
No. I'm not. I don't play no games. Oh, shit. There's a lot of... Hello? Hit him with the bang. I got the fastest swing. I'm sorry, man. Fuck yeah. Die. What did I just throw? Is it a plasma? Alright, here's the legendary. Get the legendary. Bam! One hitter. Cavalier's lead pipe. That's fucking useless. Alright, hold up. Can you guys, like, defend me if there's anyone coming over here? Just want to check the armor if it's heavy. Nope, it's just regular. Okay. Let's go then. Let's keep trucking. Who killed her? Did I kill her? Oh, I threw a grenade. Okay. I was confused for a second. We're going this way? Alright. Whoa, strong. Chill. You're gonna kick that at one of us. Oh, damn, dude. Edward. That ain't Edward. Jack, chill. Open it.
That sound. What is
TV
it?
TV dinner tray. Bobby pins. Slap. Alright, this is the asylum down here. We're in the, like, actual, like, you know, area. Berserk Raider. I've never heard of these guys before. Long Johns. Good protection there. You know, when I'm... What the fuck? When I'm in a fight, I wear Long Johns to stay warm. Okay. Is there anything else special here? I feel like there'd be a magazine somewhere here. Other than that, not too much else. We're here?
Made a big mistake.
Door's, like, right around the corner. Did you call me a rookie? Bitch. Where is she? I ain't no rookie. At least I ain't dead. Oh! Dude, this is just crazy. I'm literally just one-hitting people. A little bit too easy right now. Just looking. Just making sure if there's anything around here. Come on. Jack. Come on. Alright, fuck you then. I'm going.
Going down.
Going by myself. Did he teleport in? Oh my god. Strong is untextured, but he's in here. No, he may be untextured, but at least he is in here. So it's, you know, it's good enough. Oh, he kind of loaded in. What the fuck? Your textures reset or something? Why do you? Why all the textures look so low? Okay. Whoa, what the fuck? How'd you realize that?
Everyone you see, don't hesitate. Can I kill you? Let them release Lorenzo.
Only go. Opens with a key.
Open the door. I got a gourd, man. Ah!
The jet will make you jittery.
You ain't release a Lorenzo. Boom! Boom! Oh, dude, I hit him so hard he went underground. Oh, damn, I picked up that switchblade. I'm here. Lefty. What a great name.
Open this place confused strong.
Those idiots are trying to shut down the apartment. That's the only thing keeping Lorenzo from breaking out of there.
Uh-oh.
Need to get in there and stop them.
Hello, Jack. It's been a long time since I've had the pleasure of a personal visit.
I like your helmet. Father,
I will stop this.
Damn,
my powers have grown, Jack.
Holy shit.
The artifact still has so much to teach me.
He's a death clone.
Once I am free, I will be happy to teach you too.
You know I can't let you out until I can remove the artifact. Let me see. Lucifer's balls. They've locked down all the security doors. I'll have to open them one by one from here while you work your way down the hallway. Quickly now.
That's right. You need to shut down the containment field in order to open the door.
Come on it.
Shit, they're breaking through the security doors. Hurry it up.
This is a long ass hallway.
The men upstairs don't seem to have been up much.
Lefty about to get his ass beaty. Bitch! I said, bitch! What the fuck? Just hit him! For God's sakes! Hit the fucker! Oh my... Jesus! Holy fuck. Helmet, cage, armor. I want that. Fuck you, you weak compared to him, man. Boom! Boom! How many times can you hit him? Alright, yeah. I had enough. Alright.
We can still stop him if you act quickly.
Oh god, I'm dying. Hold up. Just kill him. Boom! Alright.
It's not too late.
We're fine, man.
It will take some time for him to regain his powers. We still have a chance to stop him.
You got powers?
I'm don't the listen to my son. He's the crazy one. You know this. Look at what he's done to me.
I built a failsafe into the containment grid. Switch the four Abremelin generators to manual override, and I can flood his cell with a lethal dose of Zeta radiation.
Do the right thing. Open this door and let me out.
Hurry.
The what?
His powers are returning.
Oh, here, okay.
Think back on everything Jack has told you. Who do you think is really the crazy one here?
Who's talking right now? Think I'm gonna listen to you and your stupid fucking helmet? Whoa.
I'm sorry, Father.
Oh god.
I did everything I could to avoid this.
You about to break dance?
I believe I was close to finding a way to remove
no. I don't think I'm breakdancing.
Depend upon me here forever if you've had your way, puny worm. Do you truly
yes.
You
there we go.
Let's take all of them.
Destroy me.
Goodbye, Father.
Goodbye. Can I open the door now? Hello. Strong dislike that? What are you talking about? Do you like want me to kill him, Strong?
Yes.
You don't want me to kill him? Permanently inflict 2%+ limb damage.
Why look at words? What they tell?
They tell me ancient. Ancient ancient words. I don't know what to say, Strong. They're just fascinating, okay, man? Hello.
Excuse me.
We didn't have any other choice.
Nope. Agree.
It was the only option left.
I hope you're right. His crime was back when he was free. It was only because of my family's influence that he ended up here, rather than the world now. It's a world made for monsters.
True?
No.
Whoa.
I've answered my own question. We truly have.
Sir Free Loss?
I'm sorry about Lorenzo.
Thank you.
Right.
Before you go, I think this is fair compensation.
Strong!
Great.
Love me!
One more thing. I've done so much come back and see me at...
Love me, Strong. He hates me so much. I leveled up. I don't care anymore. Level 30, baby. Where's Blitz? How far away am I from Blitz? So fucking far away. I need to find the agility bobblehead. I can get the next rank of blacksmith, even though I don't really care about the next rank. Well. Can I get next rank of rooted? No? Basher. Choo-choo! All aboard. While wearing power armor, sprinting into enemy hurts and staggers them. Robots are mostly enemies immune to stagger. That's not that good. I feel like I just should slowly work my way towards Blitz. As much as I don't want to just keep spending points there, I'm gonna have to if I want to get Blitz, man. Gonna have to. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Look at this beautiful mining helmet. Man, give me the mining helmet. I'm gonna use it. Watch. Okay, I can't. No, stop. I don't want to unlock that while Strong is here. But yeah, I'll see you guys next time. We will probably use one of the next melee weapons once I figure out how to spawn them in. But yeah, bye-bye.